forgetting the flower, Sam.
Sure thing, Freddy.
They're wonderful. Gotta go, Sam.
Bye, Freddy. Whoa!
Hi, Freddy.
Here, Snappy, you look like you need some cheering up.
For me? Thanks, Freddy.
Have a nice day.
Bye.
Hi, Grandma Grouper. Here's a flower for you.
Thank you, Freddy.
What's wrong, Grandma Grouper?
Someone took my treasure chest.
Grandma, your treasure chest that holds all the kelp seeds?
Yes, Freddy. Look at the garden. It's dying. Until we find my treasure chest, we have no food.
I'll find your treasure chest, Grandma Grouper.
Oh, thank you, Freddy.
Here's my last peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich for your journey. Good luck, Freddy.
Don't worry, Grandma Grouper. I'll find your kelp seeds. I hope I can find Grandma Grouper's kelp seed.
Hello, Freddy.
Until we find my treasure chest, we have no food.
I'm going to search for your kelp seeds, Grandma Grouper.
Good luck, Freddy.
Goodbye, Grandma Grouper. It's Grandma's last peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich. It's Grandma's last peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich. Hi, Luther. What are you doing?
I'm trying to swim a loop-de-loop. Ow! Hey, Freddy! Bet you can't swim a loop-de-loop.
It's easy.
Wow! Let me try again. Ow!
Look, Luther, a bottle! And there's a note inside! It says to find Grandma Grouper's treasure chest, go to the volcano.
I'm gonna be rich when I find that treasure!
We need to find Grandma Grouper's treasure chest because that's where the kelp seeds are. If we don't find them soon, all the fish are going to die!
I'll help you find them, Freddy.
We found the purple sea urchin. I have one purple sea urchin. It says to find Grandma Grouper's treasure chest, go to the volcano. We need to find the next bottle near the volcano. I hope we find it soon.
I hope we find Grandma Grouper's treasure so I can be rich, rich, rich.
Look!
You, Freddy.
Don't worry, Luther. You're fine the way you are. We still need to find another bottle, Luther.
Righto, Freddy!
I hope we find Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure soon.
Hey, Freddy! You think we'll find Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds?
Of course we will. It's Grandma's last peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich. We still need to find another bottle, Luther.
Righto, Freddy!
Mommy's coming! Uh-oh! I'm stuck!
Pull! Pull! Pull!
I'm giving it all I got, Captain!
Sorry, Luther.
Don't mention it.
Gabby, my little guppy is stuck inside that cave. But I can't fit inside. Could you please find him?
Yes, Mrs. Halibut. We'll help Gabby. Grouper's treasure chest, go to the volcano.
My guppy, 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 could you please help my Gabby?
Yes, Mrs. Halibut, we'll help Gabby. I wonder if we'll find Mrs. Halibut's son.
You're brave, Freddy.
Freddy! Luther! I'm stuck under this rock! Please help me! I'm stuck! What are we going to do? Don't worry, Gabby. We just need to find a bigger board to pry the rock off your fin. What a beautiful shell! Are you okay, Luther? Gabby could really use our help.
Where's the next bottle, Freddi?
It's by the volcano.
Please help me. I'm still stuck.
Don't worry, Gabby. We just need to find a bigger board to pry the rock off your fin.
Did you buy my guppy?
Gabby's stuck, but he's okay.
Oh, thank goodness. My guppy, guppy, guppy. Could you please help my Gabby?
Yes, Mrs. Elephant, we'll help Gabby. It's a wooden board. We found another purple sea urchin.
Take this purple sea urchin for saving my Gabby.
Thanks, Mrs. Halibut.
Gladly give you my fishing pole if you could please get me out of this cage.
What's wrong?
I would gladly give you my fishing pole if you could please get me out of this cage.
It's Grandma's last peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich.
It's a colorful shell.
We still need to find another bottle, Luther.
Righto, Freddi! You have 3 buckets of jellyfish to feed the animals.
I'll toss the jellyfish to the hungry animals and you can keep track, Luther.
Ready to go?
It's feeding time!
You did great, Freddi! You fed them all. We can leave when the arrow flashes. Let's play again, Freddi. Those turtles look hungry. Some animals are worth more points than others. Way to go, Freddi! You fed them all. Get ready, Freddi! Those turtles look hungry. That one's got a full tummy now. Way to go, Freddi!
You still have 3 buckets of jellyfish left.
There are more hungry animals back there, Freddi. I think the fish want some food. All right, Freddi! Go get him, Freddi! Good job, Freddi! You fed them all. Let's play some more, Freddi! I think the fish wants some food. Way to go, Freddi! You fed them all. Let's play again, Freddi. Go get him, Freddi! You did great, Freddi! You fed them all. Let's play again, Freddi. Here they come! You fed that one, Freddi! Look at that one take off! Good job, Freddi! You fed them all! That was fun, Freddi!
It sure was, but we'd better continue our search for Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds.
Thank you.
the way to the old whale bones. It's a key. I wonder what it will unlock. I hope we find Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure soon.
Where's the next bottle, Freddi?
It's by the volcano. This key should get you out of the cage, Fiddler Crab.
Locking the cage. Here, you can have my fishing pole.
Let's go find Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds, Luther. It's a fishing pole. I hope we find Grandma Grouper's kelp. The beach is up there. This is the way to the old whale bones.
You can't get through the shrimp net unless you got the super duper duka buka poly gizmo. But you can't get the super duper duka buka poly gizmo unless you give me a clock.
Where are we gonna get a clock?
Look in the junkyard.
Whale bones are over here. Look, Luther, it's a bone. Treasure soon. It's a fishing pole. What a beautiful ship. It says to find Grandma Grouper's treasure chest, go to the volcano. I have 3 purple sea urchins.
The bottle ain't here, boss. Maybe somebody else found it first.
Maybe somebody else found it first.
Of course someone else found it first, you spongehead! Come on, we gotta find that bottle, or we're shark bait!
But boss, we are sharks!
Near the volcano. I hope we find it soon. The junkyard is this way. The junkyard is this way.
I'm Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be? Easy, medium, hard, very hard, or advanced?
Easy.
Let's do some easy problems. How many shells are there?
11.
You're right. Now try this one. How many shells are there?
5.
Very good. You've gotten 2 problems right. Let's do another problem. How many fish do you see?
1.
Very good. Now try this one. How many fish do you see?
11.
You're right. Now let's try another. How many starfish do you see?
1.
Very good.
We've answered 5 problems right.
Let's do another problem. How many starfish are there? I'm Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be? Easy, medium, hard, very hard, or advanced?
Hard.
Here's a hard problem. What is 8 + 1?
9.
Very good. Now let's try another. How much is 7 - 1?
6.
Very good.
We've answered two problems right.
Now let's try another. How much is 3 plus 2?
5.
Very good. Let's do another problem. How much is 5 minus 3?
2.
Very good. You have answered 4 problems right. Now let's try another. How much is 6 plus 2?
8.
Very good.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Now try this one. How much is 4 minus 2?
7.
Your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be? Easy, medium, hard, very hard, or advanced?
Advanced.
Advanced it is. What is 96 minus 67?
29.
Very good. Let's do another problem. What is the sum of 91 and 3?
94.
That's correct.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
We've answered 2 problems right.
Let's do another problem. What is 38 plus 27?
65.
You're right. Now let's try another. How much is 88 minus 80?
8.
You're right. You've gotten 4 answers right. Now let's try another. What is 92 plus 4?
96.
That's correct. You have answered 5 problems right. Let's do another problem. How
Kelp Seed. The volcano is this way. Look, Luther! The volcano is on the other side of this gate. The gate needs to be opened more before we can get through. We need to find four purple sea urchins to put in the bucket. The gate needs to be opened more before we can get through. The volcano is on the other side of this gate. We need to find four purple sea urchins to put in the bucket. The gate's still not open enough for us to get through. Get through. All right, now the gate's open.
Look, the bottle.
The note says, go to the junkyard. We found another clue to Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure.
Gee, boss! The kelp treasure ain't here.
I don't know why you hid all those bottles.
I put clues in the bottles so I could find my way back to where I hid the kelp treasure.
Well, if you can't find that treasure chest,
you're gonna have to answer to the squid father.
Please, boss! Not the squid father!
I'll clam up, Spongehead! Welcome, girls, boys, and fish of all ages, to the greatest show under the sea! We've got some great acts here today, sure to make your gills quiver with delight! So, put your fins together for our first fantastic performance!
Where's the next bottle, Freddi?
It's at the junkyard. We still need to find another bottle, Luther.
Ha ha ha!
Step right up. The show stars me, Augusto the Octopus. But you can call me Augie.
To find the next bottle. The junkyard is this way. I hope we find Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure. This is the way to the old whale bones.
I sure could use another clock. If you get a clock, I'll trade you for my super duper duper booka polygizmo. Thanks for the clock.
You're welcome, Ray.
Now you get the super duper duper booka polygizmo.
Thank you for the super duper duka booka poly gizmo.
Nice doing business with you.
We need to use our super duper duka booka poly gizmo to open the nest.
I don't see how this thing is gonna get us through the net. Oh, that's how.
Watch the pearl closely. Where is the pearl?
You found the pearl!
Hooray!
Take this pearl as your prize.
But only one pearl per customer.
Thanks!
Watch the pearl closely. Where is the pearl?
You found the pearl!
Wonderful!
I'm Freddi Fish, and this is my best friend Luther.
Hi!
It's a beautiful pearl. The old whale bones are over here. To the castle. That glowing shell sure is bright.
I wish I could get some sleep, Freddi. But this shell, it glows all day. It glows all night. I wish I could trade it for a shell that doesn't glow.
Hi, Herman. You look sleepy.
I wish I could get some sleep, Freddi. But this shell, it glows all day. It glows all night. I wish I could trade it for a shell that doesn't glow. Then I could get some sleep.
Hello.
Enter as you please.
I wish I could get some sleep, Freddi.
Herman, I brought you a new shell that doesn't glow.
Freddi! It's wonderful! Just a second! Here, Freddi, maybe you can use this glowing shell!
Thank you, Herman!
Good night!
Luther, we should hurry up and find the kelp treasure!
We should let Herman sleep.
We better not disturb Herman.
The king will see you now.
Another purple sea urchin.
Freddi, you're my best.
Greetings, Freddi and Luther. Welcome to my castle. Why aren't you kids out playing with the other school fish?
We're on an important mission.
I see. once my kingdom was abundant with kelp. But since the squid father stole Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds, we don't have enough for everybody.
Luther and I are looking for Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure.
I do hope you find it soon. I do love my beautiful pearls.
It's a pearl. What a pretty pearl.
Once my kingdom was abundant with kelp. But since the squid father stole Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds, we don't have enough for everybody.
Luther and I are looking for Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure.
I do hope you find it soon.
I'm Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be? Easy, medium.
The one on the right. The kelp treasure must be really close now, Luther. The message says, go to the three caves and enter the one on the right.
Not the squid, fodder.
Oh, clam up, Spongehead. You lost the treasure, so now you got to see the squid, fodder.
Oh, please, boss! Not the squid father!
The squid father! No one gets past Eddie the Eel.
But we're looking for Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure. If we don't find it soon, all the fish are gonna die.
Oh, I've heard that one before. Look, kids, why don't you just get out of here before I have to eat you?
The next bottle is at the three caves.
You're brave, Freddy.
Huh?
No one gets past me. You're not getting by Eddie the Eel. You're not getting past me.
It's a fishing pole.
Mmm, yum! Grandma Grouper's famous peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich. I guess I could let you get past. Good luck finding Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure.
Looks like the coast is clear now.
Oh, it's too dark. I'm scared, Freddi.
We have something that would help us see. It's a pearl. Look, Luther. There's nothing scary in here.
This place isn't so bad with the lights on.
I hope we find Grandma Grouper's kelp seed soon.
Me too. Oh no, Freddi! I can't see! I'm blind!
It's just dark in here, that's all. We have something that would help us see. There! Now we can see!
I'm not scared. I don't know about this place, Freddi. It's awfully dark in here.
We have something that would help us see. There! Now we can see.
I'm not scared.
We found another purple sea urchin.
My clues and bottles so I could find my way back to the treasure. I thought I put the spice bottle at the Nexus.
Let us in over there.
But, the squid father!
Oh, was the spice bottle with the king?
Come on, Spongehead! Think! The squid father trusted us to hide the stolen kelp treasure for him.
But squid father...
Oh no! He's spewing ink!
I remember where the treasure is!
Come on, Spongehead!
Look, Luther, the sunken ship! This is where Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure should be!
Aye, matey. That old shipwreck has held so many treasures over so many years.
We're looking for Grandma Grouper's treasure.
Good luck, mates. That old ship sailed through hurricanes, typhoons, thunder and lightning. But it went down in the great kelp of Ort 7. When that ship went down, there were many treasures. I saw all of them before they were taken by the squid father. This mandolin is a fine musical instrument, but a lousy crutch. Last time I went on that old ship, I lost me crutch. Now I gotta use this old thing.
It's a fishing pole.
One treasure was in a chest so heavy, it took 40 fish to lift it. Another treasure was so wee, only the tiniest fish could open it. Inside was the tiniest, most beautiful emerald. This old mandolin makes me squirm. There was one treasure that shined so bright, you had to wear sunglasses to look at it. One treasure had a lid that would suddenly snap shut. That's how I lost me fin. I know me crutch is on that ship. If I got it back, I wouldn't need this mandolin. Arr, I would gladly trade this musical instrument for a comfortable crutch. Another treasure was the legendary ring plank. A magnificent treasure that launched many a career. What I wouldn't give to find me old crutch again. Another treasure chest was filled with sand and rocks. Not a very good treasure, no. One treasure chest had 6 locks. No one ever found all the keys, so it was never opened. But the squid father took it anyway. Another treasure chest was filled with sand and rocks. Not a very good treasure, no.
Hey, Freddy, what do you think is behind that window?
Look, Luther! Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure is in there!
Yes! Now I'm gonna be rich, rich, rich!
Luther, Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure is for everyone to share. And besides, the window is closed and it's much too heavy to open. If we can find a handle for the crank, we could crank open the window and swim inside.
Let's go find a crank handle.
This crank is attached to that rope. Hmm. Look, Luther! Grandma Grover's Kelp treasure is in there!
Yes! Now I'm gonna be rich, rich, rich!
Luther, Grandma Grover's Kelp treasure is for everyone to share. And besides, the window is closed and it's much too heavy to open. If we can find a handle for the crank, we could crank open the window and swim inside.
Let's go find a crank handle.
Ones. I'm Phineas McFinn, the finest sailor on the seven seas. Arrgh!
Treasure soon.
Freddi, do you ever get scared?
Sometimes, but not very often.
Hey.
Arrgh! There's just one word that says it all. Arrgh! Arrgh when I'm happy. Arrgh when I'm sad. Arrgh when I'm good or bad. Arrgh! Arrgh to port. Arrgh to starboard. Arrgh from stem to stern. Arrgh! Arrgh, yes, Wabi! And a yo-ho-ho, hum-hum, my chum.
Arrgh!
What's that you say?
Arrgh!
I can't hear ya.
Arrgh!
One more time.
Arrgh!
Very good. Excellent. In fact...
Arrgh!
Arrgh! The handle is broken. Arrgh! If you could find old Phineas another musical instrument, I would gladly trade you this useless crank handle.
Come in handy.
Day under the sea.
I wish I was as brave as you, Freddi.
Don't...
Another treasure chest was filled with sand and rocks. Not a very good treasure. No.
Would you like this crutch?
Aye! Me old crutch! Thanks, matey! Now I don't need this old mandolin. Would you like it?
Yes, please. Thanks.
Arrgh! I trade this crank handle for another musical instrument.
Finnis, here's another musical instrument for you.
Great! Here, take this crank handle.
Thanks, Finnis.
Arrgh! There's just one word that says it all. Arrgh! Arrgh when I'm happy. Arrgh when I'm sad. Arrgh when I'm good or bad. Arrgh! Arrgh to port. Arrgh to starboard. Arrgh from stem to stern.
Arrgh!
Arrgh, yes, Wabby! Arrgh! And a yo-ho-ho hum-hum, my chum.
Arrgh!
What's that you say?
Arrgh!
I can't hear ya.
Arrgh!
One more time.
Arrgh!
Very good. Excellent. In fact...
Arrgh!
That window looks awfully heavy. Let's go get Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds.
Hot dog, I'm gonna be rich!
We found Grandma Grouper's treasure chest!
Freddi, you're my best friend.
Say, I'm Freddi Fish, and this is my best friend, Luther.
Hi!
Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure!
Yeah!
Told you we'd find a treasure, boss!
Okay, you two. Hand over the treasure.
No. Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds are for everyone to share.
But we gotta take the treasure to the squid father so we can grow some kelp.
If we share the seeds, we can all grow kelp.
Share the kelp seeds? Gee, boss.
The kelp seeds are for everyone.
Wait. I got an idea. We can share the kelp seeds.
Great idea, boss.
Yes.
Yay!
Let's go tell the squid father we're all going to share.
Aye!
Kelp, you found the kelp, a marvelous kelp.
Yay! You found the treasure!
Freddi! You found the treasure!
I saved your treasure, Grandma Grouper. Well, okay, Freddi helped a little, but I figured it out. I was very brave.
Oh, I'm sure you were, Luther. Now, can you both help me plant the seeds?
Yeah! I was very brave, Grandma Grouper. There were these big, mean sharks. There must have been 50 sharks. I was dodging left and right, swimming loop-de-loops.
I'm so proud of you both. Why don't we go inside so you can tell me all about your adventure?
Thank you.